coming out from between the rocks again. It's a groundhog, a woodchuck. How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? As much wood as a woodchuck could if a woodchuck could chuck wood. How much wood could a beaver chuck if a beaver could chuck wood? As much wood as a beaver can if it was, since a beaver can chuck wood. Look at him sitting up there on the rock. Just because I say that, now he's leaving. Oh, here comes a chickadee. No, it wasn't a chickadee, it was a red squirrel. And another red squirrel. Oh, and a chickadee. That was a skittish chickadee. Can't be too skittish if he's sitting on my hand, is it? Okay. There's some black flies. I guess it's gotten cold enough last night that they hatched. Shall we go see if we can feed the nuthatches? See if we can find them. But it's been such a perfect spot right here. Oh, look, a black squirrel. I don't have any squirrels at home anymore. The fishers ate them all. Should I give them some food? It's such a sleek coat. Oh, right. I have to be back, but I have to get you some food. Here you go. Go chickadee dee dee dee. That's a red squirrel. Now I need to find the nuthatch. So I'll put my hand away, and then I'll go over there and I'll turn off the camera, and then I'll unhook the camera, and I'll put the camera in the bag, and I'll close my chair, and I'll carry the bag in my chair, and I'll walk around until I find a place. Okay, let's get started. Sunflower seeds back in the bag. Do this with one hand. Mm-hmm. right here. But we need the nut hatches. Only open part of the dam. That side over there. Oh, sorry about that. Back park in Ottawa. I hope my kayak is still up on my car up there. Yeah, it is. There we go. That's always fine.